on your computer too long? How about stretching and taking a short break?